Skyrim?
My parents' graves. My mother died in childbirth. My father was distant. Cold. I think he blamed me for my mother's death. Father? Papa? Is that you? Why is this happening?
Bastard! Die like the monster you are! Your mind and soul are already ours! Abandon your pathetic rescue!
Who are you?
In life,
I don't.
Lyris, is this true, child?
You're always so cold. So distant. My mother died giving me life. It was my fault. I should never have been born.
Lyris, look at me. The blood of giants flows through my veins. Your mother was a Nord. I gave her my seed without thought for her safety. That's why she died. Not because of you, child. Because of me.
I thought you blamed me. You couldn't even look at me, Papa.
Do you not see? When I looked at you, I saw her face. I loved her, child. Just as I love you. More than life itself. We cannot change the past, nor should we cling to it. You must not let these feelings haunt you. Let them go. Let me go.
I love you too, Papa. Rest now. Be at peace. He's gone. Come on, let's get out of here. This place is a labyrinth of hopelessness built to compound the misery of those who labor here.
Did you get all the pieces?
Yeah, I stashed them in the footlockers all around camp. I bet the commander makes a run 50 laps this time.
No one wants her. Leave her to suffer!
Wretched Nord.
Did you find something? Excellent. I'm ready.
Watch your step. All the mining has made these tunnels unstable. Good to be back. Abner Tharn, you traitorous bastard. I should have expected to find you here.
Don't be a fool, Titanborn. I'm trying to help you. Your hatred poisons you. Warriors are like steel. When you lose your temper, you lose your worth.
Help me. You betrayed us all, then went back to licking Money Marco's boot before the smoke cleared.
I did what I had to do. And as a show of my good intentions, I have a gift for you. But be warned, Cold Harbor will not give it up easily.
My axe. I don't know. Stand back. No damn pile of pebbles is gonna stop me now. So many Daedric beasties, so little time. We need to keep moving.
Couldn't be.
Sigh. What's happened to you? What have they done?
Lyris. Lyris. I can see you. Are you really there?
Sigh. It's me. We're seeing some kind of vision of you. Do you know where you are?
I don't know. torturing me. Hey, want the Amulet of Kings? Want me to tell them where it's hidden? But I haven't broken. Not yet.
Sai, you need to hold on. We're going to find you. I'll make sure of it. We'll find you. Somehow we'll get you out of there. Sai? Sai! No! Bring him back, you bastards! That was no trick. The vestige freed my mind from the Daedra's control.
Thank the Divines. Your loss would have thrown all into chaos.
They won't take me again. Not alive, at least. Prophet, Menemarco captured Sai Sahan. He's torturing him to find out where the Amulet of Kings is hidden. We have to rescue him.
You brought Lyris, and she will need time. What did he say? Then we must locate him.
Did he?
What did he say? Then we must look.
I just saw him.
For now you must. Perhaps it was simply arrogance. Perhaps it was all part of his grand scheme. Who can know the... Perhaps it was simply arrogance. Perhaps it was...